Y'all see it. Same seasonings. Ain't nothing changed. You feel me? You finna deal me? So, eggs make anything taste good. I want y'all to know that from the rip. Y'all see it. You gotta put a lot of eggs into my grandma.
Hold on for a second. What? Eggs make everything taste better. That's what your grandma said, really? Well, let me see. Can I speak to her? We're gonna talk one-on-one about your stupidity. Because obviously it's taking over your life. Me and the rest of the Negro Foundation are ashamed of you. We are disclaiming you. Bitch, we don't even want to trade you. We just want to release you. You are a free agent. No more of the Negro Foundation for you. Shit, I personally released you myself as soon as I seen the lid off that Lori seasoning. Where the fuck did the lid go? Bitch, the whole Negro Board Committee knows that you supposed to have a lid on the lorries. I'd have come through this phone and beat your ass with the pan or whatever the fuck it is you just made. Bitch, I don't know if you got high blood pressure or you just high, but either way, I am bamboozled. Hell nah, and you took that big ass tub of seasoning out and poured it in there, bitch, like you was washing clothes? She used that shit like it was laundry detergent. Put it back.